Oh no, people haven't been doing their regular calls or something.
Detroit's got a 2-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to